We had a great trip and then all of a sudden Arsenal and Mikel Arteta get involved. Seriously, stop being great. I know I'm not making excuses here.